Good morning, everyone, and welcome back to Tiny Clips. Good morning, everyone. Welcome back to Tiny Clips for Tiny Tots, the show where we meet the musical instruments and the musicians that play them. My name's JT, and I play French horn with the Seattle Symphony. Today, I'll be your host as we meet members of Team Cello. Yeah! Before we do that, let's get a quick warm-up in. I'll sing something, and you sing it back to me. Hi, we say hello, hello my friends. We say hey, we say hi, we say hello, hello my friends. Let's look around for a friend. Let's use our eyes and wave to them. We say hey, we say hi, we say hello, hello my friends. We say hey, we say hi, we say hello, hello my friends. Let's look around for a friend. And remaining 6 feet away, as per CDC guidelines, give an air five to them. We say hey, we say hi, we say hello, hello my friends. One more time, we say hey, we say hi, we say hello, hello my friends. Awesome job, everyone. Give yourselves a big round of applause. Awesome. This week, we're taking a closer look at the cello section. Let's sing hello to our cello playing friends, starting with Efe.
Hello, Efe. Hello, Efe. Hello, Efe. It's time to say hello. Efe plays the cello. Efe plays the cello. Efe plays the cello. And this is how it sounds.
Next is Mika.
Hello, Mika. Hello, Mika. Hello, Mika. It's time to say hello. Mika plays the cello. Mika plays the cello. Mika plays the cello. And this is how it sounds.
And next is another Tiny Clips returning champ, Nathan.
Hello, Nathan. Hello, Nathan. Hello, Nathan. It's time to say hello. Nathan plays the cello. Nathan plays the cello. Nathan plays the cello. And this is how it sounds.
Next is Eric.
Hello, Eric. Hello, Eric. Hello, Eric. It's time to say hello. Eric plays the cello. Eric plays the cello. Eric plays the cello. And this is how it sounds.
Next up is Walter.
Hello, Walter. Hello, Walter. Hello, Walter. It's time to say hello. Walter plays the cello. Walter plays the cello. Walter plays the cello. And this is how it sounds.
Next is Joy.
Hello, Joy. Hello, Joy. Hello, Joy. It's time to say hello. Joy plays the cello. Joy plays the cello. Joy plays the cello. And this is how it sounds.
Last up is David.
Hello, David. Hello, David. Hello, David. It's time to say hello. David plays the cello. David plays the cello. David plays the cello. And this is how it sounds.
Amazing. Another round of applause for our musicians. In the orchestra, all of the cellos work together on Team Cello to create some gorgeous music. Before we hear some more of that, let's take a closer look at the cello.
The cello is made of wood and starts at the scroll. Four wooden pegs use friction to hold each metal string in place. The strings stretch down the neck, over the body, across the bridge, and attach to the tailpiece. Below the tailpiece is the end pin. Inside the body of the instrument is called the resonating chamber, and you can look inside the cello through those F-shaped sound holes.
Let's hear more about the role of the cello section in the orchestra.
A cello can play a very high note and a low note.
Our instruments sound a lot like people singing together. So much so that when cellos play together, we call it a cello choir.
Us cellists, we love playing different character, like Don Quixote. Or Swan.
The cello is an extremely versatile instrument. It can play many things in the orchestra, including beautiful melodies as a section.
Cellos don't always play the same music together as a section. Sometimes we play melodies and harmonies with each other. This is from Debussy's La Mer. You'll hear four different cello lines playing together.
Sounded so cool and aquatic. Now that we've heard an orchestral example, let's take a deeper dive on how cellos make their sounds.
We play using the bow, our fingers, and our instrument. We use our fingers to press down the strings in order to change the pitch. Mm-hmm. Sometimes, if we need to reach a high note, we'll even use our thumb.
We need a bow to play all sorts of different kinds of special articulations on the cello. Bows are made of a special wood called pernambuco, and they're especially good for making very different kinds of sounds. One of them is called legato, which means smooth. And staccato, which means short. There are even some special articulations that aren't staccato or legato that can make our bows dance around like this.
You might see us putting on rosin, which is made from tree sap. It looks like this. We put it on our hair to make the hair sticky and grab the strings.
Wow, that is so cool to see all the ways you play with slash prepare your bows. One last question before we hear some tunes. What is that stick sticking out of the bottom of the cello there?
This is my end pin. And with this screw, we can adjust it from very short to very long. So any person of any size can play the cello.
That's kind of cool that every cello can have its own customized height, depending on the player. Anyone can play the cello with the right attitude. Now that we've seen how the cello works up close, let's take a step back and listen to all the cellos playing together. Incredible. Let's give Team Cello another huge round of applause. Awesome job. And thank you all at home for tuning in and learning all about the cello section with me today. If you enjoyed what you heard, check out the Seattle Symphony's Family Programming playlist on Spotify. And now is the time in the show where we gotta sing goodbye. There's no way around it. We gotta do it. It's the same as our hello song, but instead of singing hello, we're gonna sing goodbye. Goodbye, everyone. Goodbye, everyone. Goodbye, everyone. It's time to say goodbye. Goodbye, everyone. Goodbye, everyone. Goodbye, everyone. It's time to say goodbye. Thank you all again so much. We'll see you next time with more Tiny Clips.
Thanks for tuning in to watch JT and the Seattle Symphony in the spring's Tiny Clips for Tiny Tots. If you missed any episodes, you can watch them all at the Seattle Symphony's YouTube playlist. Whether you're young at heart or a true tot, you're all now members of Team Tiny Clips. Check the comments section for a link to download your very own participation certificates, then tag us in a picture or video if you'd like to say a special thank you to John, and we'll be sure to share it with him. From all of us at the Seattle Symphony and Team Tiny Clips, we wish you a safe and happy summer, and we'll see you in the fall.
Thank you, JT, for Tiny Clips. Say thank you.
Thank you for Tiny Clips.
Thank you, Seattle Symphony.
And thank you, JT,
for the Tiny Clips.
Thank you for all the videos, JT.
And our favorite part of all the videos, what was that? Ready?
The double reed.